this road. Had to run a few errands. Had to change the rear brake pads. Had to adjust the front brake pads. We're making the left up here. I'm currently rendering my one plus year update on Unipack power battery. Do a little more research on balancing the battery pack. I haven't done that since I bought the battery over a year ago. And most of the instructions are for chargers that put a service voltage at idle. So I was wondering why my charger stopped charging when it reached peak. Hypothetically, it would idle and the service voltage would help the BMS to balance the cells. And it was doing nothing. The relay wasn't kicking back on. What I figured out was with the charger I have, the Luna Advanced Charger, I just have to leave it idle. And as it balances, the voltage will drop off. Maybe a couple of volts. And once the voltage settles on one set number, then you unplug it, plug it back in the battery. And then it finishes the charge. And when it reaches peak voltage, 54.6, it'll stay idle there. It won't drop off anymore. And that's when you know it's balanced. Yeah, so we should see less voltage sag. A little bit now. Let me drop down the current. It's a minefield. Got a guy He's gonna hate me when I stop here. I didn't get mad. More choppers. Those are those air taxis. I probably edited it out of the video, but I was noticing some wobbly steering. I'm like, what the hell is going on? And then I realized, low tire pressure on the front tire. So I got that squared away. I don't know what this guy is doing. landscaping people. Big old cruise ship. Let's walk the bike to the what do you call it? Gazebo. Freaking huge. Norwegian Joy. I gotta head home and have dinner. That is too wild. Oh god, it's huge. So we've seen the Norwegian Joy from Norwegian Cruise Lines. That's a big ass cruise ship. crossings are like a floating casino buffet. Stretch. I would have balanced the bike better if it wasn't so windy. That messed me up. Red. we've experienced batteries and cruise ships. And now I get to experience dinner. I hope you guys are experiencing dinner too. And I hope you're enjoying this cool weather. I'm wearing a jacket. So that's going to be the ride. And that's going to be the vlog.